Good morning, everybody. My name's Devangna, or Dev for short. I'm a third-year medical student at Bendigo this year at Monash Uni, and this is my day in the life. Hey, guys.
Hi, guys.
Good morning, everybody. For the next 4 weeks, I'll be on my ambulatory rotation, which involves a couple of things, but right now I'm on oncology. So we do ward rounds in the morning, starting at about 8:30, goes for a few hours, and then we move on to clinic in the afternoons and just ward-based jobs, really. So I'm just about to head to the hospital now. I'm just gonna go get ready. So I thought I'd quickly run you guys through what my day is going to look like. We've got a bedside tutorial class, which is basically when a doctor takes a group of us around and we practice our histories and examinations on patients under their supervision. A little bit stressful. After that, we've got a plastering workshop, which I'm very excited for because I've never done that before. And then I've got a peer mentoring session with my fifth year mentor. We're going over skin cancer today. Also, during somewhere in that day, I will be hitting the gym, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Been a couple days, but hopefully today is the day. So stay tuned. So this is our common room. We normally sit here for dinner, enjoy, debrief after placement, have parties here sometimes. And this is the kitchen area. This is my kitchen. So I'm part of the end-to-end cohort at Monash, and this is a pretty new thing that they've started with for the post-grad students. Really what it just means is that I'm going to be placed rurally for most of the degree, and that's why this year I'm in Bendigo. Everything is really close together, so I'm able to walk to the hospital and walk back for lunch and come back for the afternoon classes if there are any. It's a really good time. Finished up rounds and a few ward things, went and saw a patient, took a history, did an exam, and now I'm going to my peer mentoring. So we just finished our tour. How'd you find it?
It was good, super educational. Actually, it was lovely.
We love them. Thanks, Patrick. So this is where the clinical skills lab is, and right in there is where the plastering workshop will be. So what are we doing today?
We're doing casting. I don't know why this.
So I'm on my lunch break now. This is Mara. We're sitting in the common room, or the dining common room thing. Mm-hmm. And I thought now would be a great time to answer why I chose to do med. So
tell us.
So I think med is a really, really interesting career because it exposes you to a whole bunch of different situations and different people, different ways of communicating, and obviously the overall premise, which is to help other people. So I think all in all, it comes down to just liking it every single day that I go in and feeling challenged and enjoying myself, and then coming back and having tons of stories to tell everyone. So I just really like being here. We love med. That was the end of a kind of longish day at placement. It's about 5 o'clock now and my last class is just finished. So I'm now going to be going home, relaxing for a little bit. I don't think I'm going to hit up the gym today, feeling a little bit tired, and then make some dinner. Alrighty, so I'm back at home, and I had just changed into my hoodie and trackies when I was looking forward to sitting down and watching some Netflix. But then, what are we doing now?
Big workout!
Woo! Okay, so I hope that's given you guys a good indication of what it is to be a medical student and a rural medical student at that, especially at Bendigo. I hope you guys enjoyed being with me on this day, and all the best for whatever's coming, and thanks for watching.